We begin our show with breaking news. There's an armed suspect at Dalrymple and May Street. LSU PD is on the scene at this time. They're asking people to stay out of the area until further notice.